All right, so Anthony, we just pretty much go out of the base, turn left, right?
Oh, yeah. There are more raptors up there,
and
by the way.
And we just follow the main Where? Coast?
Follow the main coast. Follow the main beach coast. And you'll make it all the way there. It's about halfway down all the way to the bottom of the map.
We can get him to kill one. And then we can kill this pig for more meat.
Pull one down.
Good.
I may have made a hole in the wall.
Let's kill this pig.
Wait, hold on, it's just gonna haul ass.
Yeah. What are we gonna do with it?
Nothing.
Oh, the almanac's awesome.
Try to pull that. Where's the raptors at?
They're up there. You see them?
No.
Oh, nine. Damn it.
Damn, dude, run it up on short.
I got Tranko already.
Really?
There's a level 22 bug
out. I'm taming a level 3 ankylope.
I'm getting us some meat for the journey. Pretty sure you know that.
Alright, I want to go with you guys, but I want to get this ankylope first.
I made a hole in the wall. And I can't fix
it. Alright, well, I got a ton of meat on me now. I probably got like 20 raw meat on
me. Hey, Bloodcrow, I'm over at Doja's place.
More meat.
Yeah, we're down the coast.
Yeah, we're looking for raptors.
There used to be a bed out here. Huh. There is a fire over here on the other side, though.
Oh, that's awesome, dude. Yeah.
I got wood.
You might see random fireplaces from when I went and made that trip.
Yeah.
I just dropped the four I got off the fish I took.
Basically, spots where I literally needed to, cook some meat because all the dodo birds I killed on the way.
They're still up there? Did they leave?
I think they're still up there, but I'm not sure because I can't see them anymore from this angle.
Hey guys, what berries do the ankylo prefer?
Isn't that crazy?
Not sure.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do that.
Alright, let's keep going, but they'll probably come up and attack us and kill us if they decide to. There are two of them up there. So your dinosaurs should probably, hopefully, follow us. And they aren't. It makes it look better, too.
There's a level 22 alligator at the hidden pond. I'm just running him around, having to get killed by all these dinosaurs.
Oh, a crocodile?
Yeah, it's level 22. It's huge. And it's got like 4,000 health. I'm just having him run around and get killed by all the dinosaurs in here. And then once he gets really low, I'll finish him off.
Alright, how are we doing?
There we go.
I want the only person beating me to be Game Key himself. Soul Stalker, I see you, man. It's funny. The bot will probably be.
Where'd you go, Joe?
All right. Later, Lone Spirit Wolf. No problem, man. And Lurkin is not a big deal, bro. Lurkin is encouraged, bro. Lurking is encouraged. So I will catch you in a little bit.
Me and Crow are heading up to the cave.
Yep, I got a pickaxe. He's got a pickaxe.
I do not see raptors, but that does not mean they aren't there. So,
my durability on my metal pick is sitting just below half.
I saw that you left, Joe.
And I've had that metal pick since I logged in because I killed a freaking dodo, and the damn thing was on the dodo just like that other one the other day.
Wow. Hey, is that a green beam down here?
Yeah, that is.
Grim?
Yeah, it is green.
That's a green beam.
Alright, I'll head for it. Sit there and grab the meat, okay? I mean, I've got like four meat left on me, so I got enough food to eat, but I wanna see what's in this. Berries or whatever, I don't care. If it's something we can use, I'll take it. If not, I'll leave it alone.
Ouch. Tinep and Leah, I got a fire pit over here in case it gets dark. you're still there.
Alright.
Can't put it halfway in between us.
Oh, where are...
Alright, yeah, I got a
where are you guys?
So.
And it's already loaded with wood, too, so I gotta just light it.
Some grinding with my raptor.
Alright.
I have tons
now of... I need to find myself a raptor. I have nothing with which to tame a raptor. I'm in the section where you can find a raptor.
Bye bye, Lone Spirit Wolf. You're watching.
Yeah, I think there's glitches every once in a while, because every once in a while I see you go halfway in too.
That's what she said.
Oh, are you guys, are you guys out by the fire?
Really?
Oh no, that's just Grim. Hi, Grim.
Crow went to go check that green drop, so I'm
yeah, I think there's a T-Rex over here.
Doge already on the drop, I thought. But yeah, so what are we up to down here? And what are we at for tranks?
I got one trank arrow, that's it. I don't have any narcotic to take anymore.
Alright, I'm still after raptors. How's the Terra?
About a third of the way through the training, I still got more than enough narc on him to keep him going.
You have enough meat?
Yeah, it looks like it. I got like 30.
Oh, just so you know, Crow, I've got...
Yeah, I got over 30 meat on him. I got 14 narc on him, and I got some narc berries in case I need them.
You got what?
I've got my weight limit up to 150.
I have
mine's at
160. You're catching up to me,
which
bro.
Way is the cave?
Dear God, that was a T-Rex.
Going southeast. It's on the it's south on the east coast. It's about halfway down.
Oh,
here's what you're gonna do, Grim. When you're running down here, do not run all the way down the valley. Run up on the hillside. There's like a albino T-Rex that literally blends in with the rocks, dude. I ran straight into him.
Yeah, I ran into an albino carno down here.
Trek, what do you got for Tranks and Narco?
I gave all my Narcos.
Yeah, and I'm getting a ankylo right now.
I want to keep going down. I think there's a blue beam down this way now. Holy crap.
Hey, Grim, you need any, anything?
And see, I can't make narco for myself because I don't have the rest.
There's a yellow beam right here next to me.
Fuck!
Oh, shit!
How'd he die?
I fell off the side, and no, I got knocked off, I think, because a dinosaur started eating me as soon as I fell off.
Where?
Way down the coast, dude, so yeah, we need to get down there to get my body.
I'm right at Grim.
You're right at Grim? Okay, y'all start making y'all's way down. I'll be at the shoreline. Stay on that riverbank, okay? You'll see it. I need a torch so I can just run back there. Anyone got a torch in this base?
Yeah, here.
Who's he talking about?
Yeah, no way in hell I'm staying out here.
Here, I'll give you the torch. Just don't get mad at the fact that I stoned that I made a
hole. I don't care. Come on.
Stone and thatch.
Slow down.
Where is it? Okay, here.
Alright, there's Disturbed. He's training up his stego. I'm gonna go see how he's doing.
Hey, Blood, how far down did you
right there. Because
I'm running on my raptor and I'm running.
Not really far down. I'd say maybe about maybe about 2 minutes. Because, yeah, I'm headed straight up pit camp. Zwoosie, shut that door for me, please.
Yep.
I gotta hurry up.
That's fine.
I'm running as fast as I can, bro, okay? I'm running as fast as I can.
Hey, okay, I'm next. I think I went the wrong way.
If you saw the raptor training, yeah, if you're passing him, then yeah, that's the correct way to go where we were going.
Past the disturbs?
Yeah, go
not,
past
not
the
towards,
see me dark?
Not towards the base.
This way, follow me. This way.
This way?
Yeah. But yeah, right. Dude, so go down the riverbed. I was up top, and then like I slid off, or I think I got slid off, but then I noticed that there was a raptor on top of me immediately after. So I think it knocked me off and dropped
where?
Down with me.
Yeah, I know, farming bronchios.
It's way down here.
I know, right?
On the way down, so yeah.
All right.
Gonna get their wish.
I like raptors. I just need something that'll
and
knock it out.
How long's your warranty?
Because I gave my narco to game.
3-year warranty?
Follow me, dude. We'll get down there quickly. Oh, I see you on that raptor, bro. Yeah.
All
keep
right.
going that way. Keep going
I
that
do
way.
Have to
I'll
eat, too,
now.
So...
The guy that gets...
We need to build a bed down here on this platform for this shit happens out here.
Well, all I gotta say, dude, is that if we can get some supplies and bring them down here, like with the trike, because that's probably the easiest way to do it. You know,
you said
$100. We can easily come down here. But yeah, dude.
Fuck that. My cover's online for like $4.
Probably have all of my shit on it.
Yeah.
I would not like to kill the raptor. I think we should most definitely knock out the raptor.
Hey, there's like a blue or a white drop by the base.
I got game, if you want to get that.
Really I can't tell.
Go for it.
Down this way, guys. Down this way. Follow me.
Go for it.
I got our own pet dodo birds.
All right, now I'm going to follow my lead because there is a T-Rex down here.
Oh, yeah, there is a T-Rex. I saw that earlier, and that turned me away
T-Rex?
From that path.
Okay, yeah, you have to go down that side.
I've gone really far down.
Oh, yeah, yeah I glimpsed it before.
Oh, there you are, dude. Follow me. Okay, the T-Rex, I think, was over this area. What I did before is I went up on top of this area up top, and then I got knocked off just a little bit down and further away from that. So, like, it's literally just right down here. All right, we're going to avoid
man,
the T-Rex.
Man, oh, man.
But yeah, it was a velociraptor. It was what you're pretty much on because I remember seeing the damn...
The feather tail?
Feather head. Yeah, that's all I saw it killing me. Yeah, the T-Rex
yeah.
is down there, right in there somewhere. Right in there somewhere.
We are taming
watch
that ankle, though.
Oh, there he is. Yep, there's the T-Rex.
I don't see it. I don't want to.
Yeah, it won't take 2 hours, but dang.
Stand up here.
You know, I want at least like 100 narco berries on it and a ton of other berries to keep it like, you know, taming and like ready to go.
Yeah, the Carno is like that. It's got a large amount of stuff like that.
So literally it should be down here. It'll be down there to the left.
The raptor?
Yeah. I'm actually going to try to slide down here. I got a lot of health, so...
Oh, there's the T-Rex, though. Be careful.
Run. Just run. As soon as you get down there, just run. Don't even try to look at it.
I just walked under the bronchiosaur.
The brontosaur. Bronchiosaur is not a thing.
If my dad brings that up on the side...
A little bit.
I call this.
No, it'll be up here. It's gonna literally be right up here somewhere.
Ducky.
Because like I dropped off one of these rocks over here. I don't know exactly where, but it knocked me off the side. For you,
green one.
Shit, guys. I'm standing so close. Oh, God, I made it.
It'd be right around here somewhere.
Alright, where's the
raptor? Okay, that's a rhino. Oh, I see the big ass head.
Looks like there's scary. Something over there. There's something over there. It's big. Whatever it is. It's like a carno.
Dude, I can't get out. Can you bust this rock? Don't let you bust it?
Yeah, it's busted.
Thanks. Keep busting it. That's a lot of rocks right here, dude. Yeah, like it was like literally like I was up top and whoa.
Wait, is this the cave right here? Keep breaking.
No, this isn't the cave.
No,
right. Let's keep going. There was something here before. There was something over there. Watch out, blood.
I got a brono turd.
Because I was running up top to get to a beam, and like I literally got knocked off the side. There's somewhere in here, dude.
Lee, if you got any narc left, I might need it.
There was something on the opposite bank.
I don't, but I can
it was big. Might have been.
I should be alright. If it's convenient and you were right there, I was going to take it from you.
Yeah, there should be.
I found it. Right
here. Right here.
Body?
The raptor?
Raptor, my body.
The bag.
Oh, perfect. Aww. Yeah, I knew it was up here somewhere.
Yeah, there's a spaceship and the turtle.
There he is.
You want to grab him.
There he is.
Yeah, I'll grab him. Thank you.
Check. Once.
I'm only gonna take half. I'm gonna split them out.
I.
Fuck!
What?
I can't really use the berries as much. But
is that Bushy?
What?
God, yeah. Fuck hell!
I did it.
Oh, fuck, Dark.
My friend.
You all died.
I died. Bran.
Don't you what?
I thought telling y'all was like he was a Ryan here.
What?
You should have fought him with your raptor, bro. I'll
I spawned down by the mist, the secret lake. Press, and I have no idea where I am.
Mighty, turn her up on me. Oh, that snipe, dude.
Alright, stay around there. I'll be back down when I can. Alright.
We could just make a camp right here and wait for them to get here, because this took women, what, like 5 minutes for me to run down here? I don't have any beds.
Well, I'm dead already, so. Or I could warp. I don't have anything yet, so I could warp. Let's do that. You place a bed, I'll warp to you.
Who?
I need Seth and fiber.
You know
that, so I told him that. Yeah. Bed.
Yeah, Seth Green is the asthma kid.
Let's do this.
Nope.
Got any fiber?
She got curious as well because we were both thinking about it. These bronchiosaurs are all over here, man. This is crazy. Everything is friggin' shaken.
How much what? A lot, like 50 or something. But I also need enough to make a.
I hear you, Soul Stalker. That's hilarious.
Not a lot for fiber.
Play this game like Steve Irwin lived. There's a dangerous animal. Let's go poke it.
I killed it. I snapped it with a freaking arrow.
That's terrible, man.
When we get down to the cave,
that was the worst.
Yeah, guys in the background, this is my neighbor Jeremy. Pretty cool cat.
Let's do it. I like raptors. How long about till you guys get the bed back up?
Okay, I need a lot of thatch, bro. A lot of thatch.
Too bad you don't have a trike down there.
Oh, don't worry, dude. I got a pickaxe and there's some trees here, so.
Stick your thumb right up, but in true South Park style. I know, right?
I'm just.
Oh my gosh! Look at that large turd just laying over there. It's a boulder.
Okay, awesome. Well, you get fiber while you're on it?
No, I just got off.
Alright, keep getting fiber then, because I have to make a bed, or like stuff like, if I make a bed, either it's going to be a good bed, or a wooden frame, or a crappy frame. Crappy frame, yeah. Anybody can come up and kill
this
it.
Thing
I'm
like,
a wood one.
This is crazy.
Hey, crappy frame for now, and
hey, Doge, sticky stuff down the way here.
Alright, so,
all right, we're gonna make a thatch floor.
Ready.
Foundation. Where's the bed? Bed.
The one time I won fiber, all I'm getting are berries.
Irony.
Simple bed.
Oh. And a couple of thousand fibers sitting back at base.
Yeah, I gotta get more. You gotta get more fiber. Dude. Keep getting fiber. I gotta get more fiber because I had to make this damn.
I have a bunch.
All right, drop them.
I dropped it. My torch broke.
All right, don't worry about it.
I dropped it a few. That's probably enough. I dropped like 30.
Damn, I gotta make my way back over here.
Do we have a metal pick on our way to the thing? Because if we do, I can make a spyglass.
Why do you think we're going there? I want to see what this damn spyglass looks like, and I just want to. It looks really hard.
Yeah, I want the spyglass because I want to be able to see the raptors before they see me.
Corona's gross.
All right. Is the bed up?
Right here.
Almost dead.
can hit this on the ground.
Corona really is gross, though. It's nasty.
All right, I got the thatch frame up. Throwing up the bed right now, okay?
Finally, it's becoming daylight. I can see again.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, you can spawn in at the bed. All right, there you go.
Soulstalker, we're trying to we can't farm bronchios. There's a school of them, but they can kill you individually. And they and then if the bird, like we can't get a T-Rex or not a T-Rex, we can't get a Carno because the Carnos. You have to have them glitched. Right, they take so much meat. Hey, guys. We should tame a bunch of Carnos and go after a Bronchiosaur.
Turtles, dude. Turtles have, like, 3,000 health each. You can get, like, peck now.
Hey, I think he's doing a great job right now, don't you think?
I'm just around the corner from you guys. I see the fire and shit. You should see me coming up off the river.
Hey, all dude, right. Your dead body's doing an awesome job for me right now, bro.
Let's go for,
Does that not look wrong?
That's fucked up, man.
Oh, that just pooped totally wrong. He pooped right when I moved my
Nice.
Yeah, dude, it'll stay. Even if you log out, it stays burning, dude.
That's awesome. I think it goes until it breaks, right?
It does go until it breaks, yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh, who's got all the meat?
I do.
I'm wondering if that's why you guys died when you logged in.
I have 400 raw.
Dude, yeah, okay, well that's cool. Watch out, dude. I gotta log back in. I'll probably shoot mirror at you. Thanks, okay. Alright, let's go ahead and, fuck it. Let's just go ahead and go. I've only got one meat left, but...
I have two.
Alright, well, we'll use the meat when we need it, okay? Here soon we'll probably stop and actually cook something.
Hey, I'm following you. I'll be right up there soon.
Okay, are we heading towards the cave? It's down
here. Something's up here. Dilos.
I'm taming a level 3 Ankylo. And I'm about a quarter, just over a quarter of the way there.
Hold on, let's wait for the poison to dissipate. Alright, I'm back.
So,
okay, Neep, why does it look like you're in the turtle's mouth?
We gotta go this way. We gotta run up this hill, guys, because,
I can at least drink Natty Light.
The cave is gonna be probably...
Like I can't drink Corona. My stomach is just like, nope, that's one of the... That and Heineken. Heineken, I just don't like the taste. It's terrible.
The taste is weird.
I know.
If they come out, just run towards a Bronto or a...
Though I will say one that I will stomach, even though it's cheap.
Slice the Stego to bits.
PBR.
Stegos have like 7,000
health. Yeah.
They do like.
Yeah, you're right.
It's probably the cheapest beer you'll ever get. You'll understand why. And you can buy it a lot cheaper than usually most beers.
Taking a break, but
that's why everyone's been sort of lowering their prices a bit. They're trying to compete with PBR because everybody's like, PBR is gross, but it gets the job done.
Red.
That's how my fucking Guinness is.
Dude, that is weird.
It's due to the iron in the water.
Blood Lake.
They have them up north where I live.
I know.
So, well, fuck, dude. Anthony, we were taking the back road. We never actually went to the source.
What's up?
We can make parachutes.
Yeah, I know.
No, we can't.
Well, he can if he's got it researched.
Yeah.
I need to go down there and get some water, so I'm about to throw some death.
I don't have it researched. We can do... No.
Do like we did. You always have to run around and collect it. That's what we had.
I don't know which berries this Ankylo likes.
Oh, look at Dilo.
Put in a whole variety and see what he eats. They'll pick the favorite one.
I know. Hey, I've been looking. I just haven't been watching. It's between the yellow and the purple. It might be the Medjool berries.
Where did the raptor go?
Right there.
Ooh.
Oh.
Aww. Damn, it's huge. I want to go that way.
I'll come and help out with the raptor.
And there's a Dalo. No, no, the raptor's down there fighting the turtle.
I want you to delete it. I look so
fat. I'm hurt, dude.
You guys look crap.
There, see the raptor?
Welcome back, bud.
Watch out, don't get in front. Don't get in front. Get you here.
There's a little
Kill the turtle, hurry, hurry. I don't want it to kill mine. Okay. Where's my raptor? There he is.
Hey Doja, do you know if the woods right here at the bottom of the hill are safe?
No, not at all.
Did the raptor die too?
No, raptor. Oh, I killed the raptor.
Aww. Yeah, we had to kill the raptor, dude. It was, I was too hurt and it was getting pretty nasty looking.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
What are you
I'm
guys trying to tame it?
Someday, and I will be the happiest person alive.
Dude, I already have my dodos and I'm happy.
Wow.
I got okay, so, I got ship on, so I'm all happy.
You got a combat army of Dillos.
There's a T-Rex over there.
Dude, we can lead it to all this stuff and kill it, dude. There's a lot of stuff right here.
You're happy with your dildos, huh?
Too much risk.
Yeah, we're way too far out, and if I lose the raptor.
Making its way over here anyway.
I wonder if
well,
you guys are
going.
Where,
Bell. Where do you want to go?
Up the hill and.
I'm so dead.
Yeah, let's do it. Hold on, let me refill my water first.
Yeah,
I think it's eating Mejo berries.
Luke C, where did you die to?
T-Rex.
Brett, was you with us? No, you wouldn't.
No way. I just wander around.
Wait, is Montepino?
Alright, let's go up to the, let's go up. Are you guys already up there?
Alright, so
dinosaurs didn't have genders the same way we did.
Maybe it's a hermaphrodite.
It's not. Dinosaurs don't have the same types of genders.
Technically they do.
Mighty Mouse, what's up, man? How's it going?
However, they don't.
How are you?
No, I'm not doing this talk.
They don't have sex, but they still have the fucking parts.
Not really. They have the reproductive system of things like chickens.
Alright, guys.
Are you saying chickens can't get it on?
Yes.
Discriminating against
get
chickens?
I've seen chickens get it on.
Oh,
what
shit.
Is it telling me?
Oh,
no,
shit. Dude, come back.
No, chickens lay eggs.
I've got it.
The hens lay eggs, and then the roosters come over and fertilize the eggs.
I just got eaten by a raptor.
My torpidity is going up. Running away from it. So I'm over here next to the green thing.
There's a lot of green.
Yeah, I'm with him. Oh, Sabretooth.
Fuck, it hit me. Dude, I'm over next to the goddamn cache. What the fuck, man?
Oh, okay, I'm coming.
Goddamn, the green thing.
Did you check out the blue drop over here?
See the scorpion.
Oh, there's the scorpion. I can come and get the scorpion.
Forget it, because I'm passed out.
Let me get that scorpion.
Mighty Mouse, if you have the ability to get Ark, get it. It'll be the best investment you've made ever. It's like Rust and Reign of Kings, but then you've got dinosaurs, bro, all over the place. We've not explored inland because big meat eaters are everywhere.
Holy fuck, dude.
There's another scorpion.
There's raptors.
I hear it.
Triceratops. Megalodons, pterodactyls, argentivas, ankylosaurs, one I'm taming right now. It's knocked out over on the other side of this hill right over here. But I'm taming it.
Destroyed some of my stuff,
it will be mine. It will be.
I'm probably going to die from water.
Where are you? Come on.
I'm on the ground, dude. I can't
see. Not you. I'm asking where the scorpion is because I'm not sure.
He got killed.
Okay, good. And I'm out of water, too, so...
Can you get me up, dude? Feed me some stem berries, bro. Seriously.
I'm trying to find you. I don't see you.
I'm right at the ground.
I'm also at the ground.
Yeah.
I'm right outside the thing of rocks.
Yeah, my first turtle was 2 in-game days, and my second one was a little faster than that.
Yeah, it's eating one berry every now and then. This is a slow process.
I don't see him either.
Dude, you're like right here, dude. Look around the ground. Look at my name.
Look, I've almost tamed it halfway.
I'm gonna die just from.
All right. Fucking... Yeah, I might die.
I can't find.
I'm right outside the rocks where the scorpions were.
Yeah, same here. Look.
Oh, there I am. I'm starting to die of thirst, by the way.
Like, I'm in some tall ass grass right now.
I see you.
I hear somebody.
I'm right over here. Come towards the way you're facing. I'm right here. Other way.
Hey, stand up. Can you come over here and watch a hawk for me for just a little bit while I run back and get some more narco?
Okay, I'm going to the raptors so I can. I don't know if I'll be needing.
Okay, y'all need to find me quickly because I'm actually dying. Because
I can't. The berries
right
aren't very good because it makes them eat more of the raw meat, and I'm starting to run out of raw meat.
Dude,
so.
We were right next to each other.
Thanks. I'll be right back.
Hold on. The wife and my buddy are watching Project Almanac in the background in case you guys are curious about it.
You're hitting rocks right next to me.
It's actually a really good movie.
Yeah, I think he might be in the rocks.
Can you see me now?
Yeah, I see we have dodos.
Those are mine, yeah.
Yeah, go ahead.
Come back this way.
Don't kill them, please.
Come on, guys.
Well,
You're further away.
Mighty Mouse, I have no clue. Hey, Mighty Mouse, do I actually know you? Have I met you? I don't know about Zach and them. Zach wants it. Zach already wants the game. I know he does. He wants me to buy it, but I don't. He doesn't have the money to get it right now.
Especially spoiled.
I might.
Go ahead and join the TeamSpeak anytime you want, man.
I am overheating.
Because obviously you know Zach and them, so.
I might get up. Actually, the torpidity went all the way up to 200.
Damn,
like,
you got
I'm
a bit
deadly
of an
overheating.
Up, Eddie.
Yep.
Okay, I might actually stand up in time to leave. This is gonna be cutting it close.
Oh, look on there and take whatever you need.
There we go. See me?
Oh. Try to leave.
Son of a bitch, man.
He was in. You were inside a bush.
In the freaking bush.
Doja, do you have any spelled meat?
No, there's some
out of water.
Oh, can I grab it?
Like a bitch.
Yeah. Okay. I just ate a bunch of berries.
I am at that point in health where I can no longer move. I need water right now. I don't need water, I need heat.
There's
I need coolness.
The water.
I don't even care, I'm going to die either way.
Guys, I'm about to probably die anyway. Seriously, I think
I'll be
to
back
die.
Shortly. I just ran to grab some extra spoiled meat so I can make
more.
Oh my god,
I'm at one health.
I have one spoiled meat.
Yeah, there is. Oh. I needed spoiled meat though so I can make more narco.
What killed you, Bloodcrow?
I died from poison, dude.
God damn it!
I'm going into the swamp next to the. I hope to God he doesn't see me.
God, this is my first time being back to the paint job. That's atrocious.
This is some fucking bullshit we're going to get to here.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Now you know why I was so upset.
Some little try-hard little fucking troll had to go in there and destroy the fucking bed.
Yep.
If we're gotta love it. It is, they're killing site.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is why I don't give it out to anybody unless, you know... It's join on me or anything like that. Oh no! Oh no! Wake up! Come on! We're like right there!
Damn it.
I think the guy that did it, I think his name was like Destopic or some shit.
How do I get my heat down?
I passed out because I was dehydrated, guys, and the water is like right there. I'm looking at the water.
But considering it's so hot, if you're wearing chitin or hide armor, your body heat's gonna go up a lot faster.
Got you so close to being trained.
God damn.
What, that turtle?
Damn it, all the narco berries are out of the base.
Yeah.
Damn.
Dude, I'd say take your raptor, bro, and just get to the damn shore.
I'm back behind the T-Rex.
Oh, there's a T-Rex over there?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, I'm in the swamp by the T-Rex.
So you're saying
but
that
it's not doing anything
by...
for my body.
Wow.
Yeah, there was a T-Rex T-Rexes, Carnos, and Velociraptors chasing me, and I was trying to outrun them, but I couldn't.
I outran them.
Soulstalker. Play whatever you want, man. Also, we're 2 minutes away from running another GC raffle for 4,500 GC.
There's no way in hell I'm getting my shit back.
I am now going to be lost.
Everyone is still eligible. That's how this works, guys.
If we all had raptors,
I told you we should have got raptors. But does anybody listen to me?
No. And considering some of you guys literally like GC gamble with, it is always going to be available for you guys.
No, I'm not dead. In fact, I have yet to die in this game.
I'm not dead.
Dude, wait.
I've died twice.
Oh, but wait, I didn't go with you guys.
Wait, if you die, guys, wait, if you die but your pet doesn't, will it come, like, running to you, or will it just stay there?
It'll just stay there.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
If I could get it to it without dying by several different types of carnivore, I would, but I can't.
And I was dead already.
Man, I'm curious. Why does the music sound off randomly?
And now I have no idea where I am.
I'm going to travel along this river.
Really?
I'm going to travel along this river.
Fuck it, I'm going back to base.
I'm traveling along the river. I'm trying to find the base.
I don't go back to base. I'm in fucking goddamn place. Oh my god. I think I partially know how to get back home from here.
Damn, now I gotta go tame another Velociraptor.
No, I get the Velociraptor. I can't make Narco, so. See, that's the only problem.
I say not. Synap and Leo, can y'all protect me for a minute? I may have KLB back.
Yeah. Watch out for surprise, I know, right?
Make sure nothing gets me, okay?
I spent so much time training up that raptor, too.
You didn't really spend a lot of time training it.
Alright, guys, feel free to enter. The GC raffle is open.
Right by the purple thing. The purple one. The purple,
The purple stuff right next to the Sunny D?
I actually get what that means.
Called the purple nurple.
Go get that purple stuff.
Sunny D. Purple stuff.
Okay, why is there a dodo in the bunker?
There should be two.
Never mind. There are pets.
Oh,
nice.
All right.
Hey, did you take the dodo egg out and give it to him?
No.
Mountain.
That'd be awesome.
Okay, so I see a giant canyon. Right up by a waterfall. Do you guys have any idea where I am?
Dang, a raptor got you, man?
Yeah, dude, I was actually at the location looking around for where the bed was at, or where the, gear was at, but I couldn't figure out which direction we went, because it's like
a
big
circular
area.
Yeah, you know what's fucked
up? What?
I got killed, and you know what I had in my bag I got from that drop?
What?
A goddamn raptor saddle.
I have
iron.
So what are we gonna name it?
I don't know. You wanna name it?
Name it.
Care.
Raptors are awesome.
The turtle would name Raptors are awesome. How about
Hobby?
Name
a
dodo.
How about
that.
Leonardo?
Speedy.
Name it Bolt.
Usain Bolt.
What do you want to name it?
Name it Grease Lightning.
As long as you don't name it Shelly.
Oh,
is that an old girlfriend? Or is that a turtle?
That was bad, man.
Legible.
Shelly. What the fuck?
Shelly the turtle.
If you named a turtle, Just call it Egghead.
What?
Well, how about this?
How about that? He was still alive, man.
I'm gonna make my way to the damn spot anyway and get a goddamn pickaxe. How about that? That way, at least the main thing, we can see exactly where it's located.
There's like three T-Rexes in a carnivore.
Well, I got a better idea.
Oh my god, this thing has... let's see, how much fiber on it? 1,200 fiber?
I am going the wrong way.
I'll come back and get geared up and we'll go, and this time don't leave me.
Alright, the Ankylo is just over halfway tamed.
And I can get us wherever you're trying to go, as long as you just let me lead, I guess. But I mean, you'll have to show me which way to go, but... It may not be as fast. We're not going to run around a bunch of bullshit.
We might run around a bunch of bullshit.
Well, you do you, and I'll do me then. I offered to help.
Actually, I'm not going to, but that's just me. I'm being rather cautious right now, because I see about 10 raptors, and about 15 different ways this could go horribly, horribly wrong.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Why the hell is part of our wall replaced with frickin' thatch?
Because I broke it to get the dodos in accidentally.
Shame on you.
I told him, like,
Auto Body Monty, oh my goodness, $20 donation.
Okay, does any of you see a purple
You're rich, bitch! Thank you, Auto Body Monty, oh my goodness.
No, I don't see it.
Thank you for the $20 donation. That is much appreciated.
Oh, wait.
Now, Auto Body Monty, is that towards the Summer Bash charity fund? Because if that's the case, we drop that number. We raise what we've made so far. Because, guys, the Charity Bash, or the Summer Bash charity fund is quite literally paying for giveaway games. Paying for my, paying towards my hotel at Twitch, you know, for TwitchCon, and also, you know, all sorts of game giveaways. I just need help with part of my room for TwitchCon. You know, I'm not taking, you know, and paying the one full $1,000. No, if we could raise half the money, that's totally cool. You know, I'll make the rest, and I'll do all that. You know, not a big deal. And also, if we hit $3,000, guys, all this hair, I will shave all of this off before I go to TwitchCon. I'll shave it. The day we make $3,000, all this will be gone.
You're down there by...
don't bother. I'm dead anyway.
So that's the big goal on the Summer Bash charity fund. I looked at the ability to donate my hair for cancer. And I actually have to grow my hair for 2 years. That would be my next goal, literally. You know, you got guys like My Goggle who would actually probably do it. He said he's thought about it. I did ask him about that. So, thank you again, Auto Body Monty. You are crazy.
Where did all of the cloth gloves and cloth boots go?
Rubber banding a lot, Leah.
Yeah, I know. It's because of my laptop.
Okay, well, I'm getting up.
Oh, well,
bye, guys.
I should start punching trees.
See you later. Ow.
Who was that?
Who's he?
Who all is still on?
God's here.
Oh my god, I've got my dinosaur that I'm taming holding 1,500 fiber.
Oh, how did the,
why?
Because I don't want it in my inventory.
Dump that shit. You know how much fiber I've thrown away?
I'm keeping it on the dinosaur for select reasons, because eventually you'll need fiber.
I get like a stack on my dinosaur, that's about it.
But I'm just keeping it for the time being to see how much I end up getting. I cleared out the entire field in front of your place, Doja.
Oh!
Like, this is ridiculous. Now I'm going on the beach, surrounding it and behind it, to pick up berries. It's knocked out for a good while. That's for sure. Oh, that noise, it's so loud. Yeah, that would be awesome, auto body. That I know, man.
Who's
that would be freaking sweet.
That way for a while.
Growing my hair would take 2 years, though. And I made that as a reason for the Summer Bash charity fund.
Oh,
you know,
give me some narcotics.
This isn't nothing. You know, this hair growth is nothing. If I grew my hair out for 2 years,
yeah,
I would be more than happy to do so.
I didn't want
to
do the same.
If you guys
time,
look online, there was a five-year-old. There was an 8-year-old who grew his hair out for 2 years to do exactly that. And he had
like
five ponytails full of hair that he gave away.
Awesome! I can make. I'm level 15, so I
which
can
was awesome.
Arrows now.
That kid is friggin', you know, my hero.
I'll, add that.
Which
I
is so great.
Because
you don't see kids do that today. You do not. And that's the craziest thing ever. A young kid decided to grow his hair for 2 years to do that.
I mean, that was nice.
Yep.
I probably should as well, but I have to get my stuff back up.
I'm here for the duration. Sleep is for the weak.
Well, I'm most likely going to be here for a little while longer while I get my supplies back up.
Come on.
If I do leave, it's just because I needed to go get cigarettes, and that's the extent of it.
There's some poop.
Alright, here's what I have learned. Step 1, always carry narcotics and meat with you at all times. Step 2, probably helps to have some tranquilizer darts. Step 3, repeat.
Alright, I'm going back. Let's see how much more is left for taming him.
I'm up to 32 chitin, though, so we'll be able to make some, too.
Alright.
Let's watch that
torpor.
That's its unconscious level. We're gonna keep it knocked the hell out.
For a water flask.
Oh my goodness, look at you guys.
I just got mauled by a T-Rex, so there's no
way. Who won the giveaway? That's what we want to know. Look at those numbers, just raising like a champ.
Huh? The dog.
6 people entered.
Y'all still there?
I'm still here.
So.
I'll be on
Minikey, say something in the chat. Say something in chat, my friend.
Raptors are great.
So congratulations, you have 2 minutes. 2 minutes, Minikey. 2 minutes. Yay! All right, my friend. Here you go.
Buddy, take your time.
Guess where I'm at, guys. I'm at the front of the damn entrance.
To the cave?
Yep. There's somebody there. I died. Bruce respawned eventually, but...
There's someone
there's
there?
There's someone there. Their house is. They've got a place called House Baratheon. They're like building like. Since I put my stuff in front of the cave already, like
yeah.
I told y'all. Yeah. He's actually trying to build as close as possible. So.
Yeah. Just kill him, and take all of his stuff. Is he the guy that destroyed our stuff?
I don't know.
Well, if he's outside the cave, more than likely.
Yeah, more than
it's
likely.
It's been a few days ago, though.
No, that was last night, dude. I don't know what you mean that was a few days ago. That was last night. Fucking took the cave out from underneath us, killed my body, and took out the bed because I put all that shit in there. All because I put all that in there. So I'm betting he stream sniped me. He sat and watched, bought the game, and then when I posted out in either in Borderland Games or in your chat, post when you guys posted out the game server and everything, quite literally watched us get on and then joined and killed me at the cave. I can guarantee that.
Ugh, that's not nice.
Yep, fucker. I hate to say it, but if griefer or not, I would take my cave back any day of the week.
Oh, hi, Doge.
Ew.
Are you, like, one of the only ones of us who didn't die?
Yeah, y'all kind of left me. I had to wait for some of that, my other shit to show up, and then y'all were gone.
Yeah, we all died.
Hey, Bloodcrow, are you streaming, or are you doing it on your regular hours?
I'm just chilling. I'm just still playing. Why?
No, I mean, Effin' Bomb wants to know if you're streaming on your regular hours, or if you're going to stream at all.
Oh, tomorrow I'll probably stream, but yeah, it's not
going to
be
yeah, I dropped the F-bomb. Take cover.
Because of lately type stuff. But my sleep schedule's all fucked up.
So you're streaming in the mornings
again? I
have
to get up in the morning, but I don't really care.
Bloodcrow?
Maybe not in the morning, but, you know, sometime thereafter.
I'm basically streaming when I'm active at this point.
Look what time it is, man.
I know. It's 2:16. And you've been off and on since, yeah.
Alright, time to get me some hides. Holy crap, there's a group of velociraptors.
Oh, he said ginger otter, my bad. Effin' Bomb is correcting
there's
me.
There's a group of velociraptors attacking Triceratops down at the Hidden Lake.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about at least the armor that I lost and some of the, I mean, all the stuff I lost I pretty much found except for the bow I made and crap, so it's not really that big of a deal, but sucks now that I'm here, you know.
We're watching the Torpor. The Torpor is its unconscious level. As long as that stays up, the chances of taming are higher, but, like, keeping it tamed is higher. But I'm just right, over. I'm like two thirds of the way there taming this thing. This is taking forever, guys. Forever. Like I mean, I spent 2 hours on a Stegosaurus just the other night, and that was just insane. That was too much work.
I got a male wild dodo who's going aggro on me. What the hell?
Is there anyone able to make a saddle for an ankylosaur?
No, that comes later, I think.
Damn it.
Yeah, it's higher level.
Damn it!
Scott died?
No, I'm still alive, but I had a fucking dodo bird when all fucking aggro on me.
So many where? Predators.
So should I kill this guy or not? He's standing outside of his front door.
He's just still right angry now. About the egg I took.
Let's see who wins, the crocodile or the turtles. Yeah, there's also a carnosaur here at the beach, so watch yourself when traveling to the Hidden Lake.
Yeah, that's definitely going to be a spiky saddle, man. Check that out. I mean, that's insane. This thing will be able to help us farm rocks and like stone and flint easily. So I'm excited.
Do you guys have a saddle yet, or what level is it?
It's a level 3, but I don't know what the level to
no,
make
what,
the saddle
what
is.
Saddle is, yeah.
I don't know.
It's on the wiki. You can look it up. What are you guys up to back at camp?
I'm trying to get up the wood and shit to replace the damn foundation.
And how is things down at the cave?
I'm actually down at the cave. if there's anything left. Probably not.
You should go build a bed so the rest of us can spawn down there.
Oh, there's a stone hatchet in here. There's a bunch of fiber. Wow. Wood. Thatch. Damn, Anthony, I'm jacking all of this. I might actually build inside this place here real quick.
What? Wood and thatch, where?
There's a bunch of it inside the cave.
Yeah, take everything. Look for hide. Take all of his hide. Because fuck
take,
that guy.
Take everything.
Yeah, take as much as you can. Take rare and hard to get resources. Take all of his hide if you can find any. Because that dude took everything.
Anything metal, get some crystal.
Did you take the crystal?
There was no crystal in there.
Oh my god, so he's making metal stuff already.
Yeah, kill him. Now.
Kill him. He's taking metal.
He has take everything.
He's making metal equipment. Screw him. Did he have any equipment on?
Yeah. Just a wood spear and crap though.
Yeah,
right,
kill him.
What I'm doing is I'm trying to figure out if I can just build a wall, like, you know, with those things, because I can actually probably put up a wall and a door. All
right, Effing Bomb. Oh, catch you later, man. Hope to see you back soon. Where are we at in Tainville? Okay, we're doing good. He likes the Medjo berries. He's, what, 314 Torpor. All right, he's going to be unconscious for quite a while.
Man, Woody looks like he's over here humping the air.
Yeah, he's been really glitchy for me.
Wow, it got dark real fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, Woody's been like that for a while now.
Hey, Grim,
and I'm assuming this is summer, too.
Yeah, I'm back at base.
You have any makings back there for some narco? Because I'm running out back here, and I'm worried
Hold
that Shithawk might get away from me.
Hold on.
Wait, you're trying to tame a Shithawk?
Well, nah, Shithawk. I have the pterodactyl licky thingy.
Oh, is it? How is it going?
It's slow. He's like three quarters of the way there, but I am running out of narco, and I'm running out of... Because if I give him the berries, he eats more meat. I'm trying not to give him berries, but right now I've got one narco on him, like eight narco berries left.
I'm on my way.
Thank you, sir.
Wow, that's crazy.
I'm gonna light a fire here because it's getting dark.
Yeah, I would really like to ride that Pteranodon.
I want to ride him too, but the saddle is gonna take a little while. I think it's level 35.
Saddle's 35.
That's gonna be awesome. The wiki says level 40 for Ankylo saddle. Hell yeah, sweet.
At 55, you can ride Shithawk.
At 55, I have to take to ride him?
Wow.
Yeah, it's 55 to ride Shithawk.
That's the Hawks, but not the Pteranodon, right?
Yeah, not the Pteranodon.
Mm. Pteranodon, yes. Uh-huh. His name will be Shithawk when I finally get
Thank
him.
Thank you, Warlock2112, though. Thank you for that info. Can you let me know anything else that I can actually ride around 20, something that I'll be able to ride around 30? Because I'm pushing 24 right now. I'm almost there. Doing all this craziness.
God, I'm getting stuck in them. Jesus. There you go, bro.
Thanks.
Uh-oh, the torch broke.
Wow, thank you.
That should be enough, huh?
Yeah, I think so. Probably to get him through. Hopefully there's enough meat there. Because every time I give him berries, it's
I have a little
really
bit
bad.
More meat.
Huh? What? Oh. Stego is 30? Fuck yeah.
We're doing pretty well here.
Guess what, dude? All right, I'm going to go to the front, and I'm going to demolish these platforms I built, because guess what?
What?
We now have a door you have to get through to see past the front entrance.
Oh, he now has a door?
No, we have a door.
Oh, sweet. And now he can't get back in?
Nope. So you have to go through the entrance of the cave, and then our stuff is, like, right there.
Nice.
Nice job, man. Do we have a bed?
Bitch, motherfucker.
We have no bed because I have no hide. But after I get the rest of this secure, dude, because, yeah, dude, I have so much wood here, I'll probably be able to put up, like, multiple walls.
Yeah, I would put up multiple walls with multiple doors. So that way, if they get through one, they're going to be like, shit, now we got to get through another door? Like, god damn it. And, like, just
well,
make...
not off bat. I'm just going to make it to where, like, it's built up to where they can't get through. For the most part right now.
Yeah.
But, yeah, dude, this looks
we need
cool.
to be I mean, able I'll... to get out, too.
Oh, we'll be able to get out. We got a door.
I just like the fact that's hilarious. He screwed himself, basically. Does he have a bed in there?
Yeah.
He does?
No.
Oh, there's a purple over there if someone wants. That's so awesome. How are we doing?
Oh my god, this ankylo, man, taking forever. This ankylo is two-thirds of the way there, for sure.
Yeah, the pteranodon's taking a while, too.
That is awesome that we have one now. We have, like, an army that you're going to have to go... Doja, you're going to have to go hunting at some point to keep a bunch of food just on them, and then, like, log out, because they'll be eating the whole time while we're offline.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, you're going to have to, like, yeah. make sure they have tons of food.
I know. As long as people don't rob them.
But, yeah. So what we should do is, Doja, you should...
The turtle is a major tank, guys.
Show us the location of the cave. Or whoever is at the cave should show
you
us
can
the
ride
location of the cave.
Parasaurs, you can ride.
I will fly the pteranodons,
bronchiosaurs, you can ride.
When you're high enough level to fly.
Stegos, ankylos, you can ride.
Hey, who's rep, that? Was your
I knocked him out.
Yeah, you can ride raptors, you can ride.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, that's
all
true.
Sorts
that's
of crazy stuff, man.
Yes.
I still.
Yes, you can. And you can create armor for him, guys. You can create armor. That's awesome. You got, like,
full tank.
Like, Ark, the developers mentioned that, yes, you're going to be able to make armor for these guys. Oh, shit. I forgot to get some water. I passed the fuck out.
Come on. Stop.
Wake the fuck up.
Fuck, I think I overdid the berries. No, don't die.
You overdid
yeah,
the berries.
Nico,
oh.
Let him know.
Yeah, like
I'm
he was
sorry,
his unconscious bar was rising so
if
high.
If anybody sees Nico before I do, tell him I'm sorry.
I thought he was
going to
OD.
Water skins, because I don't have any hide or nothing, and I'm getting tired of goddamn being dehydrated while I'm trying to get wood to fix the damn base because I'm trying to get rid of the fat crap.
Hello, Doge.
What's going on with
this guy? Pteranodon.
I've basically been taming this guy since the beginning of this level, and because I've been gathering so much, I'm about to gain a level.
Oh, he's not gonna die. They're conscious level.
Well, I thought if you can OD him. I've heard that before with people who have been able to give him too much.
Under half?
We speculated that.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, he's... He got up there, was really starting to climb, and I'm like, oh shit, don't get too high.
On which one? The unconscious?
Yeah.
You want that as full as possible at most of the time.
Right, but I thought you could only do it. That's why I was worried that I saw it climbing, and...
I don't know that. The last time...
It was all up in the air.
Fuck, I don't know. But I've tanked it in Captain Water and Max, so it goes faster.
Do you have any leather in here, Game Key?
But I understand where you're coming from.
Yeah. And where?
Yeah, I don't want to risk it with him. Hey. It was a lucky shot.
That guy dropped 100 hide, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, so it was that guy. So what
Why?
Happened to our cave story?
Well, I need the hide so I can actually, you know...
He probably used it to create the bed.
Yeah.
Be careful about going too far into the cave, though. Like, you can look at the ledge to look at lava, but he probably attracted him, too, at some point.
Anybody got the stuff to make a fucking torch?
Mejo berries go with everything in recipes.
I got flint, I got fiber, there's some thatch in my fire. I don't have any wood.
I got a little bit of wood, but I'm just kind of like, I'm needing to make a damn torch so I can see, because I got to try to get 80 wood just to do foundation.
So it's thatch, flint, and wood for a torch, right?
3/4 of the way there. You said for what?
Yeah, all I need is a flint.
Just over 3/4.
Yeah, if you want to come out here by the fire where we got Shithawk, you can we can throw some flint at you. I'm not that far off from the base.
I'm over here by where they're taming that pterodactyl or whatever.
Oh, you're right here? Oh yeah,
Genki.
Well,
I'm gonna go ahead and leave this area.
Fire.
Yeah,
we have.
There's a 13 flint right there.
Like I got the walls put up. They can't come through. They can't jump over it. It's 2 stories high at most parts. I mean, you're good to go, bro.
Thank you, man. Thank you for helping me with that.
We should make a little room. Oh, well, never mind. Then we'll be able to get past the door. Oh,
shit. Excuse me, boss. You have a text message.
Exit.
This fire over here is triple balls. It says put out fire, and there ain't even a fire.
There's a fire. I can see it.
Out on my side.
Oh, I'll shut it down for you. You just shut it down and turned it back on again.
Yeah, I did. That's why it was so damn dark over here. Like, you kept saying, come over by the fire, come over by the fire. I was like, I can't even see the damn fire.
Yeah, I had it lit. There's 54 thatch in there if you want it.
I just followed where your name tag was.
Yeah, I got 50. Do you need? I don't even got your torch. You're good. All right. We don't have to have the fire now. We're good. Oh, and I need water.
Hey, Automati Monty, are you still on? Are you still playing, man? Like, are you on Ark?
You're almost up, buddy. Don't worry.
Are you still on, the channel?
So goddamn good.
I would like to really like to know. Because, dude, that is freaking awesome. You, sir, are amazing.
Oh, we're so close. We're like 80% of the way there.
Yeah, I know, right? Armor up of Bronchio. Oh my god, that'd be insane. That would be some seriously insane stuff.
I can't believe that fucking worked. 3 swings at him and he's on the ground sprawled out like this. I haven't even moved him. I'm just gonna move him right here. Close enough to base.
Yep.
I swear to God, we get up where we can get goddamn miniguns and the ammo points. I'm going on a fucking murder spree on Karnos and the goddamn Agent Tarvis fuckers. The goddamn
Argentivas. You get them.
I'm going to use Shithawk to fly over to Troll Island and I'm going to colonize it and turn it into my own.
just turn it into a tame dino island.
Only little colonies.
Yeah, we'll just we'll just annex it. You know, cause, I mean, it's gonna be owned by Freeman anyway. It'd just be annexed by us. Anybody else that wants to try to take it can get wrecked.
They can try to take it.
But I got a couple of turtles, so I don't have something to say about it too.
I'm going to try and tame an actual shithawk.
If I can get
I've been doing this for so long that things have grown back. Hey guys, I've been farming for so long that things have grown back from me harvesting.
Yeah, it's a slow process, but I know I've seen that too up here. Even in the area that I'm in, you know, I'll go and I've been tearing out some bushes and I go back in that same area where I thought I cleared everything out and there's a couple of little berry bushes there.
Goddamn, Dozier, you dropped enough shit over here, didn't you?
Oh, there's a piece of shit over here that I can grab. Damn it. Speaking of which, there you go. Thank you.
There you go.
The shitmonger is back. I haven't been able to check out my crops in like 2-3 days. I'm sure they're out of fertilizer by now.
Oh, look, there's a crocodile over here.
I just
kill him.
Oh, I will, because he's stuck in a tree, and I got a bow
and arrow. I just grabbed all those berries. I'm gonna head back to base to.
Hey, Grim, can you check on the fields really quick too, and see if they need any fertilizer?
Yeah.
Thanks.
I know I put a couple of my own turds on the medium one earlier.
Yeah, I know that one seems to burn it up faster than the other ones.
Wouldn't that be the best conversation ever walking through? Yeah, dudes, I shit on our food. It should be better now.
Well, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 3 human, 2 small dinosaur, 1 medium dinosaur. Crab.
Well, I don't think it's gonna work matter too much right now because all the freaking plots and gardens all narco berry anyway.
Oh,
yeah,
right.
I wanted it to be narco to start out with because we use that more than anything else.
We need narco berries in order to make tranquilizer arrows, and I feel like having a huge farm of narco berries is going to be extremely important because we can use the trike to harvest berries like a son of a bitch for food and for recipes, but we need a farm of narco berries for tranquilizers.
Shit, dude, the trike pulls narcos crazy. I've offloaded like 400 or 500 freaking narcos on one run with the trike.
Nice.
And if we can get the dodos and the turtles to breed, we'd have meat there as well if we can start getting them to produce.
And damn it. I just realized something was on my shit too that I lost. I had a freaking recipe for focus chicken.
Could have left that at the base, man.
Yeah, I know.
We're so close, though. We're like 90% of the way there.
Yeah.
I know, ditto. I'm at 4/5 of the way done. Yeah, I'm 4/5 of the way done with this thing over here. Hell, Bloodcrow had time to make it all the way to the cave, guys, and back, and yet I'm still taming, and so is Scott.
And that's after getting killed like 2 or 3 times.
Yeah.
So, did you set up a bed at the cave?
I ain't got no hides yet.
Did you kill Douchebag?
Nope, he's been hiding in his damn box.
Where's his box?
Right outside.
We should just like all mob down there and kill him once we got these things tamed. He's afraid of you, Bloodcrow, because you're like almost level 30.
I think what we should do is we should take a group of raptors, right?
Go down there and eat him?
Well, see, yep, his front door is thatch.
Yeah, he knows he fucked up by making that thatch door. And you being there, he can't do anything.
Just take me over there.
Yeah, just go take,
Take Doja over there.
Take Doja over there.
I'm fighting to stay alive right now because I don't have enough berries to keep eating.
Hey guys, just wanted to let you know, Burke is doing a giveaway for Ark.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's cool.
Good luck, Key.
Oh, you have to have 100 or more doubloons, though.
Shit, I got over 1,000.
Yeah, I've got like almost 10,000 doubloons in Burke's channel.
I only got 10,000.
Station the raptors outside his house. If we tamed them, yeah.
Yeah, just take all of our... Take a raptor for each of us. And just go put them outside the guy's house.
With my two turtles.
Yeah. Or we could take, like 15 shithawks, right? And fly them through the air and paratrooper our way down.
I have seen on a stream that the pterodons can pick people up and carry them around.
Yeah.
Like you can swoop down and grab somebody and then carry them up over, like, say, the water and then drop them in the water.
Oh, nice.
Dude, you'll be able to see a freaking shark, too. You'll just be like, oh, look, perfect.
Hey, look.
Yeah.
Or, you know, you could just, pick them up and drop them off.
That'll probably be the next griefing thing. Having a high enough level to get pteranodons, and then just going around and picking people up for the fun of it. Like, oh, look, there's a shark. Let's feed it. Now, here's the question. How are you going to fucking tame a megalodon?
Get on shore?
Yeah, have him beach himself and knock him out with some of the arrows.
Yeah, but you can't drag its body around while it's unconscious, can you?
No, you get it to beach itself first.
Yeah, then you shoot it, and it's already beached, and then from there you just... I'm assuming raw meat and narco, and let them go.
Yep. Prime is best.
This guy, Soulstalker's like, add a bronchio or T-Rex to the mix, and he's fucked. Yeah, if only we had the ability to do so. If only we had the ability to do so.
I could go with what I got right now and wreck that.
Just come in riding on full T-Rex.
Yeah, like, hey, guy, you're done. Get out your house. Let us use
ready to pop.
I'm trying to really, really kill this stupid crocodile, because first he's got meat and I should get a lot of hide off him, I think.
Oh yeah, you will.
Oh, come on, baby, stand
now,
up.
Now, Scott, you gotta keep this thing fed.
Yeah, I know. Meat. I was gonna go dodo hunting after this to come up with enough meat to be able to keep him.
I've got enough berries to keep this fucker alive. I've got hundreds of berries.
Yeah, my turtles are well fed, but I'm more worried about him because this is my first meat eater.
You should take your turtles out hunting.
I haven't hunted with them yet.
You gain XP. I'll show you a good fishing spot if you want.
I just want to get my hands on some raw meat so I can make sure I can keep him fed.
I'll show you a spot, but first part of the day, it's pretty dangerous over there.
Yeah, I'd rather go... I mean, dodos are relatively easy to go after, and I don't have to take anything with me, and I can come back with a decent amount of meat.
How are we doing? Almost there.
He's like at 98%.
I'm looking at a wild female bronto. It's a brontosaurus. That's the name of those long neck things.
Yeah, brontosaurus. They're probably going to add brachiosaurus later, which is giant... Like, bigger than brontosaurus.
Yeah, I know, like, they look over buildings and shit and climb mountains like it's no big deal.
And we look over buildings.
Yeah. Add buildings in?
Oh my god, my ankle is holding over 2,000 fiber. Because they're not even one, they're just under a pound at 100. Or at like 98 and 99. At 100, they actually reach 1 pound per. So if you keep them at like 98 to 90, it's not a big deal.
Well, that's a nice thing.
Yeah, that is very nice to know. At 100, they reach, or no, the total weight source. I am sorry, the total weight source is what that is. That's what a total weight source is. And what's crazy about it is this thing can hold 250 pounds, or 250 weight, and it's only at 64 with over 2,000, or with over 2,500 fiber on it.
Where'd he go?
It is following me.
Oh, he is? All right.
Yeah.
Did you name him?
I did not name him.
Okay.
You can name him.
All right. Although I might just name over him. Here. It's T, right?
What?
T to get him to follow me.
Jay.
Don't do Jay.
No, Jay's everybody. I want him just to follow me.
Yeah, he's following me. Right click on him and do it manually.
All right. Let me get...
Oh, I finally got to eat some cooked meat. Yeah, I just need like 12 more hides, so I'm trying to find like...
Well, look, there you go, Scott. He left you a present.
Yeah.
Right on top of me, right?
Already knows.
There you go,
want.
I gave you one, too.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna call it a night.
Yeah, I think that's it for me, too.
Night.
Better. Good night. There you go. I have Renamed. To go somewhere safe, and then I will get off.
Alright. Oh, you left me one too, didn't you? You're a medium or a chat. No, you're a small guy. Alright, come on, buddy, let's go.
Need a toothache.
Nice kick ass.
Dude, that is badass.
I can't wait till I can ride him. Alright. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up to the top of the base up there, and I'm going to have him unfollow me up there and see if he lands and stays on top of the tower. Actually, no, I'm going to leave him back here now because I got to feed him.
That might be the one that's been trying to land up there on the roof.
I don't care. We can
keep buddy, I'm going to park you right here for now. Come here. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're just going to sit here and fly around, aren't you? Damn it, I can't get
All right, I will see you guys later.
Oh, you're leaving?
Yeah, I have to go.
All right.
All right, man.
Yep.
Talk good to night.
You later. Damn, you as well. Where'd you go? Come on. Oh, he just landed. Beautiful. All right. Getting a little full of dinosaurs here at the base, guys.
I don't even have none of mine there.
around, guys. I'm just not in game. I gotta take a break. My eyes are hurting like hell.
Oh my god. Get a bunch of raptors. They will be hunting dogs. We wish. The number of lurkers is unreal. I know. Oh my god. Wow. Yeah. We're like just chilling, guys. We are just chilling like villains. What happened to that random spitter? Where did he go? He just, like, disappeared. I don't know where this random spitter went, guys. Like, he was on my screen and then he's gone. I gotta, like, come up here and look around.
Compost bins are full of shit.
Literally.
Shit and thatch. They're completely full. We don't need any more poop for now.
I know, right, Soulstalker? I think you are the only one.
Because I don't have... Nothing's turning into fertilizer yet.
So what's going on, guys? What's going on? I need water fast. Okay. I see what's going on. Let me grab some water. I've got food for days, guys. I've got food for days. This ankylo is almost tamed. We're like 6/10 of the way there now. It's so small.
That's what she said.
Oh, and I get hit with the what? That's what she said. I need to start harvesting again. He's at like at 300 or like out of 430, so I need to harvest a bunch of narco. And then there's a turtle right here. I would love to get it, but it took like 15 freaking slingshots to the face before it got knocked out. And that was with the help of other folks. Well, guys, also remember, we have the people also in ARK possibly watching the stream. They just have the Twitch channel tabbed out, paused, and frozen. So that way they can collect GC as well, guys. No worries. Which, it's not a bad thing. Oh, Sleepy Effin' Bomb is also here.
Oh, what happened to Dank Bud?
Bomb. Where, what?
All of the dinosaurs, all of Doja's dinosaurs are dying.
Doja, where are you at?
Just lost like 3-4 dinosaurs.
Oh, shit!
What happened?
That was a bad spot to AFK.
Everything killed.
Dinos just died.
From what?
I drowned them.
They drowned to death, didn't they?
Yeah, I was too close to water and they walked in and died.
Oh, shit.
I killed that thing. It was right here by me.
I'm not really honestly expecting them to be here when I log back on later anyways.
Alright guys, I'm going to go to the bathroom. I will be right back. I can't, not go to the bathroom
guys,
at this point.
We're about to get a bed.
Be right back, guys, in the team speak.
All right. You hear me?
I am crafting narcotic off the wazoo right now.
How'd y'all hear me? What?
I heard you.
About to get a bed, motherfucker.
I just decided to ignore you.
You bitch. I killed two crocodiles so far. There's no other way that I could have got you. Bow and arrows are awesome. But I bet all of your friends could be hurt. We had this real connection. I knew it, and I just went back and I wanted another chance tonight. The person that I should have been. How do I know that
that's already happened before? Twice before. How do I know that? Honestly, dude, that fucking sucks.
What's that?
Oh, Doge is fucking dinos, man.
Ground?
Yeah, they ground.
They were pretty well tanked.
I was sitting here watching Anthony's stream. I seen that shit pop up. I was like, oh, fuck.
Here we go. Almost ready to be tamed.
Hey, is anyone at base that could use the trike and gather a bunch of wood?
Trike doesn't get wood. Trike gets thatch.
Really, that's it?
Yeah, to get wood, we need to get a mammoth in the saddle because Woody would be able to do it. We'd be able to get wood easy.
I've got the ankylo finally. It's about to happen any second now. I finally have the ankylosaur. Hey Doge, are you still there?
May have just took a break.
Ankylosaur. Finally. Oh my god, are you serious? The dossier gets reset every time we update. It sounds creepy as shit. What the hell? What do I want to name it?
Oh, you finally tamed it?
Crush. Crush.
And I just hit 15. Yay.
Are you kidding me? I didn't level up yet. I am less than 5 points away from leveling up.
I just, if anyone needs it, there's about 25 narcotic sitting in the motor and pistol you can grab.
Where is it at?
First floor motor to pestle, there's 25 narcos in there. And I'm not doing any more taming right now. I am gonna go do some meat hunting.
This stegosaurus is taking forever.
Right.
Its health is going up. I'll wait for it to hit 700.
Guys, we got a bed at the place.
Nice.
This is freaking awesome. Look at it, guys. This ankle is just following me. This is so cool.
You get him?
Yeah, I have him. This is so cool. Yeah, I know, right?
Hey, next time somebody's at the base, can you check on Bolt and see if Bolt has berries on him? Because we forgot to check if it had enough berries.
I'm checking right now for you. I'm there. He's got 54 yellow and he's got 77 tinto berries. So he's got enough berry on him for right now.
Yeah, he should be good.
And he leveled up, it looks like. What do you want on him?
She said she don't know what, like increasing his weight or whatever, if we're going to use him as a mule.
Okay, is carrying weight? Okay.
Carrying weight?
Yes.
And speed.
5K raffle happening. Let me finish getting this flint.
Yeah, like Blood said, do weight and speed. That way he moves quicker.
Oh, there's two levels on him. I gave him one weight and one movement speed.
She said thank you.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
Oh, no.
I was about ready to take my two out for a walk. Let me ship out first.
She said if you want to take him with you.
Wow, there are so many folks here.
I may. I'm just going to go hunting for dodo birds, so I'm going to be later.
Yes, finally, I leveled up.
What level are you at now, Anthony?
I'm at 24, I believe.
Nice.
Yep, 24.
Yeah, you're like one, maybe one and a half ahead of me.
I'm half at 25.
I'm going to store a bunch of wood on my way up. I'm coming back to base, so I'm slowly going to make my way back now. Not to mention I have an arm and a leg of resources.
Okay.
Yeah, if you got enough wood, like if you end up with bringing in like maybe 250 wood.
I can carry 250.
Okay, cuz I can come back in and I'll be at the base and I can get that freaking foundation and that wall fixed that got replaced.
Okay, one guy's name is Jerome, one guy's name is Bubba that's in here right now. I broke into their house.
Jerome and Bubba, are they like offline?
Yeah.
Look for their bodies.
Oh, they're right there. I'm already looking at them. I'm still know there's shit right now.
Kill them.
I'm gonna kill. Ooh, I can stop my hair this, Dido. Oh, shit.
Kill them and take their, and destroy
ooh,
their bed.
I got some hides in here. Got some hot. They got some flint. They got some stone.
Kill them, take the meat, and then also destroy their bed.
Oh, they got a water pouch. I definitely need that. Cooked meat. I could definitely use that.
I got a turtle parade. No, guys, over here. Come on.
I've got a dino. I'm a little bit more confident in my ability to survive at this point.
As long as you drink and eat.
I have water.
Everybody come. Come on, troll. Let's go. Alright.
There we go. Are you still doing giveaways? Yes, Pro Hidden. One is going right now. Again, thank you for that follow as well. I see it. It is in the system. We're definitely doing GC giveaways like crazy. We're about to do a game giveaway, my friend. So definitely get in on these giveaways.
Well, I'm almost back to base. If anyone can get up about 50 narco berries, I'll be happy.
I have 500.
Well, I've got about 10 meat on me that I'm going to turn into narcotics, so...
There's 25 narcotics right now in the first floor motor pestle. You can feel free to...
I just took a bunch.
There's also a GC giveaway going pro hidden. Exclamation enter to get in that GC giveaway, man. You're going to use your GC to purchase tickets. That's how this works.
Dozer's really good for picking up those berries.
There's like one, two... Three Brontosaurs around me.
Synapse Mule is ready to level.
Well, what I did is I broke the bed, I took all this shit off, I threw it on the ground that I didn't want. So I'm gonna leave my life so it's even thing. So instead of having to like just run up to their base and be like, oh, they destroyed everything, they're just gonna wake up and see everything gone. Butt naked, pick the clothes.
That damn synapse is unconscious out in the yard.
Yeah, drag his body inside.
Won't let me drag it.
Yeah, I was having that issue earlier.
I'm upping the turtle's berries while I'm out here too. I ran into a big patch of berries. So. All the turtles will be real fed in the game. And I take care of the turtle.
I keep aggroing a bunch of dodo birds. Oh shit, where'd we kill it?
Dodos are ready to level.
Level them up. Raise their health. Raise their health up. That would be the funniest thing. Make them strong as shit.
Make them strong as hell and build up an army of dodos.
Yeah, we'll just like make a bunch of ridiculously strong dodos.
Yeah, they've just been sitting in there. We've all been crafting around them. Like, when I made all that Narco, I'm sure I leveled them up.
Yeah, I was able to level them both twice.
Pro Hidden, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the support, my friend.
Your stuff, make sure everything's done. Just, like, warp over here. Look what I've built.
Over to the cave. Yes, you can tame a Brontosaurus. Yes, you can tame those things at high level. At like 55 or 60, you can tame them and make a saddle to ride them. Also, ARK developers have mentioned you can also, you'll be able to create armor for your dinos. I'm excited. I can't wait. And put armaments on them.
Turtles with chain guns.
I know, right?
No, dude, here you go. You may not be able to mount the bastards. Dodos with mounted fucking chain guns.
Oh, jeez.
In armor.
Armored up to the hilt. Armored dodos.
They're going to look like a little bullet flying around. Bullets.
Get their speed up really high so they move super fast. Just send them into somebody's camp and just start destroying shit.
Strike assassin dodos.
We got people up here.
I'm on my way. Slowly.
Are you up here by the brontosaurus?
Yes. You okay. You heard you can make an army of dodos to kill a T-Rex? I bet. That T-Rex took forever to kill that last one. It was hilarious. He was literally just chewing forever and ever and ever. And the dodo, I think, was stuck. And then we killed it because it was stuck trying to attack a dodo. So you may be right here. They're saying, Soul Stalker's saying flamethrowers mounted to a bronco. Oh my god, who is that?
It's me, it's my...
Oh my god, you have an army of turtles. I'm harvesting wood for the trip back.
I'm working out here for me.
Huh?
We're out here for me. We're looking for meat for my,
It's an armored column!
Yeah, basically.
Now imagine those completely decked out in steel plate armor with miniguns on their ass. Not. Or as Lee said, chain guns and flamethrowers. With full...
Whoa.
Yes, you can tame a T-Rex too, but it takes so freaking much wood, or so much meat. It gets ridiculous. Uh-oh, the GC raffle's almost over. Oh my goodness, the GC raffle's almost over. For 5,000 GC.
Oh shit.
The Soul Stalker over in GameKings chat, there is a rumor that we will be able to tame spiders, but nobody's been able to guarantee it yet. Just like with the Mega Ball.
Hold on.
Right now you can't tame it, but they're not saying whether we will be able to or we won't, but they want to be able to make it where we can tame the Mega Balls.
Minikeys, say something in chat. You have 2 minutes, my friend. 2 minutes.
I hope I don't.
Don't worry, guys. We will be picking a new winner if someone cannot claim.
Yeah, I think they're more.
They have 2 minutes.
Considered we've been staying towards the coast.
Surprise! Oh my god. Minikey said something in chat. He is claiming his 5,000 GC.
How difficult is it to take Paseosaur?
No clue.
We got one over here, and I'm kind of thinking about trying to kill it for me.
Gee, that's twice in a row.
Yeah, I know, man. That is insane. So, we had a lone Spurt Wolf. He won 3 times in 4 raffles. And then more people started winning after that, which is great because, I mean, the more people that enter, the better the chances of getting more winners instead of the same people. So, guys, I definitely encourage everyone to jump into every single GC raffle at any given time. Now, remember this. Your GC will be used when we do game giveaways for tickets. Up to 2,000 tickets will be allowed in. When we start getting people like 30, 40, 50 people for giveaways, that's when I will be encouraging, you know, giveaways of up to like 10,000 tickets or more. But only then. Hey, GameKey, you should search the cave. I am so far away.
No, just come over here, dude. What I'm thinking that we could do is check this out, right? We can't really fight them one-on-one, the bats or nothing, you know?
No, we can't.
But that, say if I was an asshole and maybe I built some walls with windows in it. Out through the window.
I'm coming back to base. I'm gonna make a bunch of thatch on my way now. Because I've got like 200 wood on the dino.
Yeah.
I'm now I'm gonna make a bunch of thatch.
We're gonna build up this cave. Because what I wanna do is make it where, like, it's a place that we could, like, if we had to, like, if we lost our other base, dude, this would be such an easy place to defend.
That's hell good yeah. Too, eventually. I wanna be able to.
Basically, a next level area.
I want to be able to tame like these packs, like I've been having, and park them at the different, you know, outposts and shit that we have.
I don't want to close back up, and I'll meet you at the base. That way I can get the damn floor and the wall fixed.
Can you make wood walls and stuff?
Yeah.
Good,
well,
good,
I can
good.
Do the
eat a
foundation.
Bunch of berries
once
for
I get
food.
The next level, I'll be able to get the wall. And I'm not that far.
I can do the walls.
Oh, yeah, y'all. Yeah. I'm not chilling over here for a bit, and I'm getting nearly 40 frames.
Because I'm feeling generous, and there's, what, 19 of you here? Let's
you're
get ourselves ready.
Cave, ain't you?
Yeah.
That would be why, because you're not catching the whole skybox deal. A lot of people have been noticing a lot of their frame rate loss and shit is because of the skybox that they're using. The skybox in the UT4 engine. I'm actually involved with them with the development community for UT4, and even with them, they even say straight out there is no issue with causing frame rate loss with extremely high detail skyboxes, and that's exactly what's happening with ARK right now.
Ah, oh, shit.
His movement speed is 150? Are you serious? Wow. We're gonna increase that weight, though. Huh? Yes.
So are you guys doing the foundation?
Yeah, I'm gonna do the foundation as soon as I get in.
Fuck. Dark, or getting dark, my torch just went out, and I'm a good distance away from the base.
Well, just destroy that thatch wall, throw a wood wall.
Yeah, when I get back there.
I got turtles following me, which aren't the fastest in the world. Come on, guys, keep up.
Yeah, then again, tanks aren't exactly the fastest in the world either.
Yeah. I shouldn't say anything. They're rolling around with 2,000 hit points, not me. But I'm hoping I might be able to find some wood or something, or run into fire by accident. I'm gonna be in the water.
Well, at least you don't have to go in the water and the turtles will be alright.
Yeah, but I won't. Right, here's some wood. I can build a torch, because I think I hit flint. Oh, game, you're right up ahead of me, apparently. There we go. Reloading my torch.
I'm sorry, I still grin like hell when I see this freaking message at the bottom of the load screen. Oh, remember, you don't have to run faster than the dinos, only faster than your friends.
Hey, Game Key.
Yeah,
I'm right behind you, Game Key. With my turtle parade. He's back here. He's right next to me, actually. He's in the water. Oh, he's close to the water. Yeah, he is panting. Might have him a little over-encumbered.
Snowing Duck, or Snowing 10 Duck, thank you for the follow. Thank you for the support, my friend. Thank you so much. I did see it. I was talking to my wife there. I'll be doing that here in just a moment. I need to make it back to the base with our over-encumbered crush. So give me just a moment, guys. I'll be right back.
I got the wood wall back on.
Yeah, game key, if I win this freaking raffle, I'm going to be retarded. Because I've only put 100 tickets in.
What's the raffle for?
World of Warships. Snowing, I don't think he actually has a spare game key for it.
Fucking hit a dodo, and my fucking Carno reached right in front of me and grabbed it in its mouth and ate it before I could swing a second time.
All right, I'm back in. Just gotta get freaking.
Place for meat right next to the cave over here. There's literally like this little riverbed. It does have some crocs and stuff at it. You gotta be a little bit careful. It has like tons of fish in it, dude. I mean tons of fish. At least like 20 to 30 fish in that thing. Here's an idea. Could y'all imagine, though, if we did make this cave eventually like our main base, if like we ran over there, if it was too much? Just imagine if built over there where I'm at right now. It doesn't take nothing to put walls up because it's small. I'm building it right now. And like the whole front entrance has got nothing but mini guns. Only that one door to come.